what have you ever done to save taxpayer dollars?
This edition of the Ridley Report is brought to you by...
Are you a state rep?
Yes, I am.
Can you tell me, what is the best thing you've ever done to save taxpayer dollars?
The best thing I've ever done was to vote for the expansion of Medicaid.
To help save taxpayer dollars?
That is to help people. That's what my job as a legislator is, to help people in my district. My district is Ward 4, which goes from Trinity to Central. It's high. There's a lot of... unemployed and underemployed individuals, and I feel that I have done a great service and good service to them. I haven't had the opportunity.
You've never had an opportunity to save tax dollars?
Tax dollars, no. Because
in the hundreds of votes you've probably taken, or dozens.
Tax dollars, I'm more concerned with the people that I service.
With taxing them?
With servicing them. You put that word in my mouth. Thank you very much.
All right, take care. Thanks for the answer.
Okay. All right.
Are you on the Governor's Commission?
Yes, I am.
Have you ever used an illegal substance? Thank you. Are you on the Governor's Commission?
Yes, I am, a state rep.
Question for you. Have you ever used an illegal substance?
No, I'm too old. No, I never did.
Okay.
I'm not sorry that I never did either.
All right.
I had a good life and that was not a part of it.
All right, thanks.
But I do know that there are people who use them responsibly, I guess is the word I want. So.
You don't want to put them in jail, though, do you?
No, because we just need to... help them find their way, I guess.
Doesn't it seem like this commission is aiming a little bit less towards decriminalization and a little bit more towards the law?
Decriminalizing.
Oh, so you want to decriminalize?
Yes.
But how common is that viewpoint on the commission?
I wish I could tell you because there have been votes, if I could conjure that up, but...
What's your name?
Good day. I'm not telling. Mary Friedis.
Okay.
Mary Friedis represented.
Thanks so much, Ms. Friedis. You take care.
Yeah.
Are any of you on the Governor's Commission? Do you represent a government agency or Board of Aldermen or anything like that? Out like a sore thumb, all the people involved in this thing stand. In this neighborhood. Good. How are you? Are you on the Governor's Commission?
I'm seeing someone that is.
Okay. Are you?
Oh, thanks.
Are you with a government agency?
I'm with the New Hampshire Charitable Foundation.
Oh, okay. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. I'm sorry. Did you have a question for me? Ms. Susie, is that you?
Yes.
Question for you. Did you vote to continue making me get permission from police before I can have a firearm concealed?
Excuse me.
And everyone else in the state.
My body! My property!
You've seen the dramatic liberty arrests in Keene, New Hampshire. Now see 111 reasons why you should move there and reinforce these gutsy activists. Keene's advantages are compelling. For details, visit freekeene.com.